God, I think this is going to be a doubleheader. Daryl, Neita and Dina Asher-Smith.
Set.
We do get away cleanly. Daryl, Neita there in lane four. Dina Asher-Smith in six. Can anyone else get involved? The moment it looks like it could be Daryl, Neita just upsetting. In this 3.8, it won't be illegal clocking. But 10.8 from Daryl, Neita. Lovely bit of running. Now another sub-11 clocking. Wind aided, but Daryl Neita takes this UK title. She's a finalist at those Olympic Games. Came home.